Welcome back, Elite Asylum Squad. This is your boy, Flex McKenzie, and I'm coming at you today with a quick...
It's that Zach Super Bowl, no, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's that Zach
Super Bowl. Food review. And this one is from Subway. Keep your food fresh. Keep you Subway. Well, whatever it is. Anyway, Subway just dropped their new signature wrap. Another signature wrap called Sesame Ginger Chicken. And I got that bad boy right here. Okay, it's called Sesame Ginger Chicken. It's one of their new wraps they dropped. So let's get up in here. It smells good. Smell really good. Oh, look at that bad boy. Come on, camera, show them what it looked like. Yeah. Ooh. Look at that. Ooh, focus. Yeah. So this is there. So inside, what I added light mayo, sweet onion, I have avocado on it, and I got lettuce, and sweet peppers. That's all I put on this bad boy. Take another look. Yeah. So let's try it and see what it tastes like. Now I also got a free soda, but in order to get this free soda, you have to have a coupon, and I got it like from, you know, they send out these papers every week, coupons every week, and I happened to find a Subway coupon in there, so I took advantage of it, and let's try it. No, I'm not sponsored by Subway. So, whatever review I give you, it's honestly from here. But Subway, look me up. Mm-hmm. Mm. The chicken is kind of sweet. And you could taste the ginger. You could actually taste the ginger. Let's try that again. So this is called Sesame Ginger Chicken Wrap. And you know, you gotta hook that bad boy up, you know. And the wrap is, I believe it's spinach. But the calories, after adding everything, is about 800 calories. And this little wrap, you know, this little bad boy, this wrap, costs about $8 and change. Okay? It's expensive. But Subway, look me up still. Yeah. Look at that. Look at all that goodies. Focus camera. Ooh, I hope you see all that goodies. You should try it. My fruity fan, go out there and try it. Mm-hmm. Anyway, I really think this sesame ginger chicken is really good, and it's a wrap. So I said, go out there and try it. Trust me, it's really good. It tastes, you could taste the ginger, you could taste the glaze, which is sweet, and something else is in it, but you know. Anyway, that's all I got for you today. Like I said, so if you're new here, foodie fan, don't forget, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and tell all your friends and share this video. And I always do reviews. You know, it's a variety channel, so I'm gonna mix it up a little, because who wanna see the same boring stuff every day, huh? Anyway, so thank you for watching. And as always, I'm gonna catch you on my next video. I'm out.